Those Kobe fans that are out there that are feeling like I feel right now, just try and think of all the joy that he brought you, making the highlights that you remember, the championships that he brought, that put smiles on your faces. Those are memories that you're going to have to rely on going forward. And as sad a moment as it may be right now, we were blessed to have such a talented player to bring us the amount of joy and happiness to be able to witness his greatness on the court.
It's one of the greatest we've ever seen to do this. That's what lost today.